Well, the race for Denver's mayor just got a little more crowded today, with State Senator Chris Hansen throwing his hat in the ring. Fox 31's Alex Rose outlining his position, that is, all new at 5. Alex.
Yeah, Talia, as a reminder, Mayor Michael Hancock has turned limited, so this race is literally wide open. We're now looking at 15 people that are officially in the race for Denver's next mayor, and one who's contemplating. We'll get to that in a second. But after just going to the ballot box last week, Denver voters will have a major decision to make next spring. State Senator Chris Hansen there on your screen tells me Denver's at a crossroads right now, and a lot of the issues the city is facing, like crime and affordable housing, they bleed into each other. He wants to focus his campaign on three core issues he's heard repeatedly from voters:
creating a safer Denver, creating a more affordable Denver, and creating a greener Denver. And I think those three themes really intersect in a bunch of important ways. I mean, obviously, people are worried about crime, worried about safety, helping to address the issues around homelessness and helping folks who are unhoused, certainly top of people's minds. And those are interlinked with things like accessible and affordable housing.
So today we're also learning that Trinidad Trini Rodriguez, who's been a leader in organizations like the Denver Housing Authority and the Downtown Denver Partnership, he's looking to a run for mayor as well. So that field just keeps on getting more crowded, Jeremy.
Yeah, lots of people want the job. Alex, thank you.